A man and a woman allegedly set themselves on fire outside the Supreme Court premises in New Delhi. Both have now been taken to a hospital. The man and woman set themselves on fire after they were stopped at the gate from entering the Supreme Court premises. They were stopped by security guards at the gate after they failed to produce sufficient ID to enter the premises. They were later rushed to a hospital in police van. More details are awaited.